Well, I just parked my truck, unloaded it, I should say, and parked it over here. Now I got to walk over to the market over there. It's Saturday, about 5 minutes after 8. Stand by. Well, I forgot to take a picture of the first two. I got a Wusthof here. I got a Zella and one of those things. And then I got a Cutco and a Mundial. Just came in. I haven't sharpened them yet. These are getting ready to be picked up.
Let's start at our end and go down. Guess I got a lull in the action. Market is busy, as you can see. There's my buddy lady with all the shuns right there. My best customer. One of my best customers. The best of it, right? The best of it. However, this is the busiest guy in the market right here that lined up around the corner when he opens up to get his vegetables. And this is the end, the living end. We go back this way. I'll check with you later.
Straight bladed dog clippers, dog scissors. I do straight bladed scissors, but I don't do convex. And another buck, I mean a Benchmade. 9/16. I like it.